It's a cool find from the junkyard. This is the side trim of Volvo. And I know this thing sell online also. I'm not sure if this is genuine because it's really a good construction. It's really had like metal bars here, thick rubber. This thing is really thick and seems solid. Good enough to have to keep my air compressor, but so yeah, and it's secured. It has like a metal clips, so it's really, really well done. So I really wonder if this was a option. Anyhow, so I did change this side trim, just swap it, and it's really, really neat. Let's see how close. You can put the windshield bar like this in there, or maybe the air compressor, or both of them perhaps. Not much, but the air compressor is a good thing. Yeah, pretty neat.